Alright boys, welcome back to the channel. We're here today in Stellenbosch. And guys, we're here on a hike. I got George to my left. I got Jay right behind me. We got Judson flying the drone. And guys, I don't know if you see the quality, but we upgrade to 11, to the GoPro 11 Pro. And guys, we're here to look for one thing. A big hike, and we're looking for cobras. So stay tuned, let's get into the video. How was that flight?
Dude, that flight was nuts, bro. That was probably the best FPV footage I ever got in my life, bro.
Yo, you think we could put a banner on that thing?
What?
A banner. And like fly like messages across?
Yeah. Dude, honestly, the more I fly it, the more like I miss that shit, dude.
Miss what?
FPV, I've been flying that shit every day here.
Yo, imagine flying it from up there. Like all the way up there, Jetty.
Dude, yeah, but I could not put on the big battery.
But the only bad thing, that's not making it, climbing. Yeah. Yo, are you gonna take it with you?
What?
The drone?
Yeah.
Back to wherever you're going.
Yeah, we'll take it, of course, bro.
Good, yo, I have so much. Footage. I have so many trinkets in my luggage. See, got everyone Christmas gifts.
They work, bro. Reels, you know? You just gotta be really good. You can't just slap up and edit. No color grade.
No,
well,
Mark does. No, well, Mark does works too, but like, you have to like tell stories and shit. You
gotta check this shit out.
Let's take the footage. Yeah.
So this one goes much quicker, bro.
Let's Speedy Gonzalez.
So we're going down after the summit and the flight of FPV. We have like an hour hike down, and then we're gonna hop in the car and go to a scenic drive, somewhere cool. So let's keep it going, guys.
One day I would love to go up to that peak, because that shit will look way different up there, bro.
There was the day, but some people can't make it to the summit.
Yo, we should do naked and afraid.
We should.
I'm pretty good at being naked and afraid.
Guys, it's going deep high here. This is definitely a spot where you can find some cobras. So you gotta be very careful here on your steps. I'm literally like looking around, because they actually told us at the entry that it's season. It's high season for cobras. It's the winter here, as the summer here in Cape Town, and it's pretty dry, so gotta be careful. Open your eyes, look at your steps, and keep going.
What's going on, guys? So the really cool hikes in this area are actually closed today due to heavy rains, so it's very dangerous. There's rock falls and everything, so we hiked up the other side of the reserve. It was really nice. We got some, well, Judson got some FPV shots. We got some sick views, and now we're heading back and maybe doing some wine tasting.
Some wine tasting? Mm-hmm. Woohoo!
Yeah. Ah! When in Stellenbosch, you might as well, right?
Stellenbosch wine tasting, next. We're here in the vineyards. Came to this farm named Tocara.
Grape juice.
Grape juice. You can appreciate it right behind me. You can see all the vineyards. Now we're gonna go
get some cheese.
Get some cheese, get some wine tasting, and do some reviews.
We're at Tocara right now. This is actually recommended by Anna. So if you ever watch this vlog, thank you for the recommendation. Let's check this place out.
Let's go. This is a really nice place. So,
look at this, bro.
Check this guy's out.
Dude, this is crazy.
Yo, this place is too nice. Let's go.
Bro, this is wild.
They didn't believe me when I said wine tasting is fun.
Rain. So this is our signature white wine we're gonna start with. And you said you want some sparkling water. What's still?
I think we're good.
You're good, eh?
Sparkling. I don't need water.
No water.
I just want more of my water.
Okay. And you need wine.
It's supposed to take the taste off. Yeah.
Yo, that is really good. That's really good, guys. That's
cheers.
A great. That's
cheers,
a,
boys.
That's a great start. Should I slam it?
Cabernet Sauvignon.
Ooh.
American favorite wine.
Oh, well, yeah.
Also,
how do you know, huh?
I know this thing.
Do they have the cheese powder or are they out?
Oh, they don't have.
They don't
only
have.
This one, like, I want it to taste like grape juice, and it doesn't, so.
This one, like, 8.5.
8.5?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's better, right?
Yeah.
In comparison to all the...
I do like this one, the signature Tokara wine. It's mixed with a lot of shit. It's really good.
All right, guys. I'm gonna finish the bread and the wine. And we're gonna go grab some lunch somewhere. Let's go.
Yeah, with Adventure Awaits Productions, you just wake up in a new city every day. So we took an app on the way here after that wine. Some people kind of couldn't handle it. Now we're in the main street here in, not sure the name of the city, guys, but we're gonna look for some nice restaurants and definitely eat some food. So let's get some nice food, boys. Some Castle White beer. Maybe some steak.
And they're playing black coffee, bro.
Straight from the mountain.
Yo, they're playing black coffee, bro.
We're finishing the block here, but I want to do some food review before we...
No, I don't think so either.
You have the quesadilla, bro.
Is that a quesadilla?
I got rice. Yeah. And chips.
That's for sure yours.
Guys, we're in a brewery here in... what's the name of the street? George? Name?
Hey, what's up? We're in Frantic right now, exploring.
You guys have Tabasco by chance?
And we're about to eat some lunch and then go up the mountains and check that view.
All right, guys.
Yo, yo, don't fuck with that.
It comes
yo,
to...
Yo, those are good.
Yo, little fire as fuck, right?
You can have one of my macaroni bowls.
Bread, double patty, onions, caramel onions, cheese, cheddar cheese.
Show your belly.
Oh my god.
Yo, let's check this out, guys.
Take it easy, Gordon Ramsay.
This is a fat one.
Take it easy, Donald Trump.
Mm.
Mm. Yo, I will say, what do you get? Who do you think's gonna win next election? That's a hard one.
Wait, who's competing?
It's probably gonna be Biden and Trump, dude.
Wow.
No way.
I feel like one of them might die during the race, though.
I don't think Biden can. I don't know how that happened, to be honest.
Yes.
Guys, so I'm gonna give A solid 8.5.
I got a
because these patties are really good. This is cow meat, look, guys. It's actually like falling out of the plate. I got rice.
You got rice.
Got some rice too, some carbs to keep the body going. Thank you so much. Let's give it a taste to the rice right here.
The president doesn't make a huge impact.
I got
the
chicken burger.
Mm.
It's a house. Jasmine rice, really
they're
good.
The face, bro. They're just like there.
Guys, I'm gonna finish the block here. We're gonna finish the beers, and then we're gonna go out for a hike. So guys, subscribe to the channel. I'm posting
honestly,
every day.
Media,
shorts,
like,
long format
like,
videos
really
on Instagram too, guys. I'm really active.
I mean,
subscribe
I
now.
Like,
comment below,
liberal,
and let's
like,
get it going. Peace.
Things,